song that we did for the KFM 18th birthday, I was just sitting at home thinking, okay, how are we going to go about this? Do they want a straightforward birthday song? I said, then I decided, let me do something that I always do on my songs. I always, when I'm trying to put a point across, use me as the one telling the story. Whether I'm talking about a general South African thing, but I put it out there as if it's affecting me. Then in that way, each and every person is going to take themselves and put themselves in my position and relate to the song. So that's how it came about. The song is just Kaya FM telling its story. That's how it came about. If I had to have a quick chat with my 18-year-old self right now, I'll tell him one thing. Save money, Joe. That's all I'd say to the guy. Well, you can have your fun, whatever, but save money.
Kona manje. Sekufundwa ngimi ngibhoza since 97 tot vandag lendela ngihambile ngiyasiqhenya ngiyajabula mangilalela bonke abantu.
In the lyrics of the song that we did, I say ngibhoza ngiyadibusa gore kufundwa ngimi. When I go around, some other people will tell me, man, I heard your interview on Kaya, or I heard your new song on Kaya. And so other radio stations listen to Kaya. That's what I'm saying, Ipos. The evolution of South African music. South Africa is at the peak of its creativity right now. Pity about, you know, sales and Paris and whatever. Since from where we come from, since music, Brasilo, Ubrenda, us, and now, like the production, the creativity, the level is way up. That's why even internationally, they've taken note of South Africa. The people down there, they're the force to be reckoned with. Yeah, Kaya San, happy 18th birthday. San San Rumfan, Oto Hola. The what you've achieved so far, I'm proud of you. Show them, Farak.